Up in the bed you made, the one where you're supposed to lay with me. I smell you on the pillowcase, but don't see your face, and that's okay with me. I never thought I'd see the day I'd see you as somebody I could hate. I guess that's just the price I pay for the blood red flags that I walked past every day. Who are you when I'm not looking? You're like an angel sent from hell. Despite those eyes that hurt me when I'm not looking, you are someone else. If I call, which one of you will answer?